astutely. I am deeply honored and greatly humbled to be part of today's salute to Luc Bourdon. I was the play-by-play broadcaster for the Moncton Wildcats during that exciting year of 2005-2006 when Luc joined the team in a trade following his participation in the World Junior Championship. Having had the opportunity of traveling thousands of miles with the team, I became very close to Luc. Talent, it has been said, is a gift of the Creator. Luc Bourdon was blessed with an extraordinary hockey talent, a gift for electrifying fans with his brand of play. In his early years, he battled childhood arthritis, but overcame his illness to become an outstanding minor hockey player in his hometown of Chippewa. With a competitive edge, born of his youthful adversity, Luc was selected third overall by the Velours Ferrer in the 2003 Quebec Major Junior Hockey League draft. With the Moncton Wildcats building a championship team for the 2006 Memorial Cup, the word was out that Luc was to be traded to the Wildcats. Moncton fans were delighted. Who will forget his first game in a Wildcat jersey, scoring a goal on his first shot? What followed was a Coliseum trademark. A chorus of "Luc!" came down from the stands each time number 6 blinked the red light or handed out one of his famous, thunderous body checks. Luc had fans on the edge of their seat as he displayed his awesome ability to play the game. Luc completed his major junior career with the other team competing this afternoon, the Cape Breton Screaming Eagles. He was twice a member of Team Canada. Junior squad captured back-to-back gold medals in 2006-2007. As the result of a motorcycle accident near his hometown on May 29th, 2008, Luc left us way too soon. His passing brought a flood of sympathy from hockey fans everywhere as they shared the pain of a great career left unfulfilled. Joining us by audio is a former teammate of Luc's, Wildcats alumni and captain, Christian Cadet.
Hi, I'm Christian Cadet, and one of my outstanding memories of before you was one of the Wildcats of 2005-2006 season when we won the President's Cup and went to the Memorial Cup final. I remember all the good players as part of that team. I remember how proud I was that they brought some more players to have the honor of being the captain of that team.
Suzanne Boucher, and members of Luc's family. Also with us is family friend and mayor of Luc's hometown of Sibigan, His Worship Jonathan Noel. They are accompanied by the president of the Moncton Wildcats, Mr. Robert Irving, Nalita, you come representing the Booster Club, and Rod and Donna LeBlanc, Luke's Billups in Moncton. On behalf of the Cape Breton Screaming Eagles, welcome team member Robert Slaney, who will present flowers to Luke's Billups.
Coliseum, the home of the Wildcats.